Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Sunt Colors Ultimate. And today we might be finishing up Asteroid Coaster, I don't know. Just, this is one of my favorite soundtracks in the game. Oh, I remember this one. No, shoot. Okay, I honestly do not remember where the first red star ring is in that level. Sorry about the lack of commentary there. Alright, now that Act 3 is done, we're moving on to Act 4. Oh. Okay, so in case you don't know, this level is basically immediate S rank. And it's very difficult to not get all the red star rings here in one go. It's almost... Seems right, it's almost impossible. Hold on.
What is it?
Yes, Mom. Sorry, I didn't mean to be rude. What is it? Yes, Mom, I'm doing a video.
Oh, okay. You forgot some stuff down here, but you can finish your video first.
Okay.
Okay. Should I remember there's a switch that you need to press? Oh boy. Oh. That darn switch! Oh, I think I found the switch. Yes, I did. I found the switch. Why are records made to be broken? Oh, cut some time.
What is this place? Whoa. This is where he converts them into the strange negative aliens with the freaky energy.
Oh, there you are. I thought I lost you for a second. Did you find anything interesting? Look at all of them. He's captured thousands of aliens.
Don't worry. We'll get him out.
Sonic, I haven't seen Yakko for a while.
You'll have to excuse me, buddy. I have a generator to shut down.
That's probably gonna be the title of the video. I have a generator to shut down. One it is. Yeah, we're not doing that anytime soon. Okay, let's do it. Oh, best theme in the entire game. Actually, I don't know about that, but still. Oh shit, I've been playing too much Sonic Lost World for the Wii U. Oh no! Okay, come on. Put this list. Bye bye. Alright, time for the me eat section. Right, eat everything that appears in my path. Time to eat literally everything, anything, and everything that shows up in my path. Just get up there with a double jump. Whoopsie. I'm sorry, I never knew that. Okay. What? Time for something pro gamer. Okay, what? I beg your pardon, but where's the second red star ring? Wait. I saw something. What the? No! No! I will not accept this! Rings. Shoot. Not fine. Fine. That's how you want it to be, and that's how it's gonna be! Ah. This will not do. The park tokens. I'm an aristocrat! Ha ha! Got it. Alright, I forgot this one existed. I don't know where the heck the last one is. I have no idea what I'm even doing. Boom. Get a load of this. Okay, can I even escape? Let the speed man me, man me, man me, man me. Okay, I have no idea where on earth the second red star ring is. Why are records made to be broken? I don't know if I got that advancement already, so... Yeah, I got that advancement already. Moving on to Act 6. Sorry, that was my Pokeball ornament. Guitar. Noko's face back there just described how satisfied I am with that guitar. I think, oh yeah. Oh my goodness, why is the music in this game so good? Oh, come on, Sandworm. You messed me up. This feels like you do a pro wall jump. What the? Let me stomp! Boing, 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 boing. Alright. Checkmate. Frozen fish. I just thought of something. The purple frenzy kind of looks like a fish. I have no idea just why, it just does. Aha! Get out of here. Aha! I have revealed your true form! Also, this is something I can do. Stealing. Back me up. Also, look at this. One moment I'm going one direction. Oh boy! This is taking so long, but I just want to make sure it's good. In this mini boss, timing is everything. That was clearly good. There we go, I got the first hit on him. No, I need that ring. No! Oh wow. There's no way. I survived this last bit without the ring though. Goes too fast! Bound to get hit! Yep. Just as I said, wait. Alright, fine. Excuse me for one moment as I jump up in the air. Jump up, don't be scared. Shoot. I understand that this is a mini boss, but this is the hardest boss in all of Sonic Colors. Oh wow. I was surprised that time. Thank you for letting me pick up more rings, even though. What the? There's no way. I just got them. 3 times in a row, what? Why did I get a C ring for that? Is it because I took too long? Well, we can move on to the final level of Asteroid Coaster now. But first, we're gonna do Gangland. Thank you, Asteroid Coaster, for your comforting. But I think we'll do a few levels of Gangland before we end off the video. You already know which character I'm picking. Green. This is good. Do 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 do. Oh yeah. Not today. Also, it feels like they nerfed the laser's range in this game. They definitely nerfed it. What the? Oof. That's a bunch of dog water. Oh wait, now I see why they didn't give us the laser. Ooh, that was actually a really nice combo. Whee. Next. All right. Let's go for the green Chaos Emerald. This one features the blue cube, right? Pretty sure it does. Boop, 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 boop. It's gonna show the blue cube right now, I swear. Capiche. Demolish! Blue cube, more like green cube. Ha ha. Proceeds to chuckle in horrible jokes. Smash them all. Ooh, let's play my favorite game. Smash them all. Oh, that's a very nice game. There we go. Well. Many people hate the blue cube. They're like, oh, it's the worst wisp ever. It literally does nothing. But that's not true. The blue cube gives you a wide variety of options and routes to go. Sonic isn't always about speed, you know? Boom. I can hear it. Smash. We ain't got nothing on me. Yay, we got the green Chaos Emerald. Got the first Chaos Emerald. Introducing Bustathon. Alright, now that we have the green Chaos Emerald, I think that's gonna wrap it up for this video. Hope you enjoyed the 12th? I think it was 12th. No, maybe 13th. This episode of Sonic Colors Ultimate. Goodbye now.